Hey, sorry I'm late, guys. I had to stop at the dry cleaner.
The dry cleaner? Wow, somebody struck it rich.
You know, I gotta tell you, I was sweating that pilot strike, but now that I'm a gigolo, I'm making money by the fistful.
Is that a giggity?
That is a giggity.
Hey, Quagmire, I couldn't help but notice you got some dry cleaning hanging up in the back seat of your car. Did you win the lottery?
No.
Well, I hope you're not actually doing that gigolo thing. You know, prostitution is illegal.
No. It's something else. Quagmire's selling online internet cyber stuff.
Wow, good for you, Quagmire. You and Gates, huh?
Geez, I gotta go home and change into my Tarzan costume. For the web.
Huh. I gotta get a computer.
Excuse me, how many BTUs does this grill have?
Oh man, that puppy. More than you need, less than I want.
Excuse me, do you have a small grocery cart I could put this boat-sized hunk of lumber in?
Probably out in the parking lot.
Can you tell me where I can find extension cords?
Aisle 25.
I was just there.
26.
There is no 26.
15.
So Gobi gets up on the lift.
Don't mind me, just grab myself a cup of mud. I like mine black. Black as night. Black as sin, know what I'm saying? Haven't introduced myself. Guys in my crew call me the Ratchet.
Brian, it's not your break. Get out there and help the customers.
Brian? Are you my father? This guy.
Get out there.
Yes, sir.
That guy's got no idea how hard I'm working.
Bird! A bird got in. Awesome.
Hello? Hey, Quagmire, what's going on? Oh, you need a ride? Yeah, sure, I can come get you. I'm not doing anything.
Meg, that was the last guy, so just lock up when you're done.
Thanks for the ride. One of my tricks drove me here from the clam, and I didn't have any money for a cab.
Why not? Didn't she just pay you for sex?
No. After it was over, she said she wasn't gonna pay.
Well, that ain't fair. You can't let these women take advantage of you like that. What apartment is she in? I'll go talk to her.
She's in Unit 17. You know, if you're going back in anyway, can you grab my belt? It's reversible, so I'd hate to lose it.
Hey, you didn't pay my friend, so I'm gonna play with your doorbell until you pay up.
Stop it!
I can do this all day. I love buttons.
Fine, here's your money.
Here you go.
Peter, this is amazing. Thank you. Hey, you know what? Here's a little something for your trouble.
You're giving me a cut? Wow, thanks.
No problem. It's just too bad you're not here every time.
Well, I could be. I mean, my days are pretty open, and I don't sleep a lot at night because of health stuff.
Huh. That'd be kind of nice, actually. Hey, maybe you could drive me around and help me out, and I could even pay you a little something for your time.
Sure, that sounds great. And you know what? It'll be nice having a little extra cash to bet on college football. Yeah, I'd like to bet $100.
You want to pick a team?
No, just take it.
I thought you had the day off.
Maybe from the store, but it's not like things take a day off from needing repairs, am I right? Oh, looks like this cabinet door is a good place to start. Yep, she's off kilter. I'm gonna have to plane her down. Lois, what year was this house built?
I don't know. Maybe 1945?
Good, it's grandfathered in. Thought I'd need a variance. Don't want to get a code vi. Vi is violation. Code is just code.
I don't know, Brian. It looks straight to me.
What?
It's straight.
I don't know what that means. It's straight? Oh, you mean plumb. You're saying the door is plumb.
Well, Brian, you do know all the lingo.
Come on. That's just stuff you pick up on the site. I'm going to go use a miter to jerry-rig a shim-jam, strap hinge, quarter-round, soffit, 2x6 dowel, cherry-picker, flim-flam.
You know, Rupert, Brian's douchiness should infuriate me, but the truth is he seems happy. So I guess I'll just do nothing, and that's that. Can't do it. Let's get him fired.